Hello. Happy holidays. Today is Friday, the 29th of December, the fifth day of Christmas. A week ago tomorrow, Saturday the 23rd, we took my dog to the Humane Society. She's been suffering a little more and a little more and a little more. And the last week, she wouldn't even put one foot down. She'd walk on three legs, and the other foot, she would stand around and not lie down because it was so hard to get up and get down. And finally, we made the decision that she was just going to suffer more and more and more, so we should let her go. It's almost 7 days later, and I still wake up every morning thinking, oh, I've got to feed her. But then I remember, she's not here anymore. Yes. Yeah. I've been talking with friends and family on the phone, and my good old friend Ed came over yesterday, and we sat around and talked and talked and talked and had tea and had some pastry and some cheese and some fruit and then another cup of tea. That was nice, but it wasn't the same. I've been living with that dog for 3 years now. No, 4 years. 4 years I've been living with that dog. And she's been getting worse and worse. And the last year, she just got really bad. And finally we had to let her go. We took her to the Humane Society. And they checked her out, and they said, yeah, she's ready to go. Although they did say that she was well-fed, and that's one thing she never lost, was her appetite. She used to dance around and run around me when I was getting her dinner, but the last couple of months, she's just looked and moved around a little bit, and tried to walk a circle around me like she likes to do, but she couldn't run anymore. She could just slowly walk around and settle down and enjoy her meal. Well, I won't be having that with her anymore. My Bella Blue, my little bear, is gone. So it's been kind of a sad Christmas for me. Yeah. But she was a sweetheart, but she was just starting to suffer more and more every day. And well, anyhow, that's my big news, my sad news. These days of Christmas, I've had to let her go. Something else that's kind of weird that's going on is I was offered a translation job from a guy who said he found my name in the American Translator Association directory. And he said he wanted my address and phone number so he could send me the money that we'd agreed he would pay. And the first it came Federal Express, but it didn't get here. And now it's coming USPS, but it's going to a different address. And I'm starting to think that this is just, it was all a scam. Either that or something stupid is going on. It's a $3,000 job for 15,000 words. So I really would like to get it in my hands and do it and get it done and collect the second half, although I haven't even got the first half yet. The terms were half up front and the half when we're done. He said, I'm mailing you the half. That was a week ago. And it's bounced around through Federal Express, and now it's bouncing around through the Post Service, and we'll just wait and see if it gets here. Ordinarily, that would be good news, but it's just so screwed up. It just doesn't get here, and it bounces and goes somewhere else, and just, yeah. Yeah, and I've been talking with people on the phone. That's a comfort. My cousins up in, very distant cousins, but my mom was real fond of her mother. They were first cousins, and she's a second cousin. She's up in Fungus Corners, we call it. Down here in the desert, we call the place up in Washington State, in the Olympic Peninsula, where it's raining all the time, we call that Fungus Corners. Yeah, she lives up there. We chatted a bit a week ago, and that was good. That was good. She agreed it was time to let the dog go. It was only a couple days later that I did that. And talked with some other cousins and some friends and my brother's mother-in-law, who doesn't have many people to talk to her. She's lost two of her children. That's a terrible, terrible tragedy. To lose your children when you're still alive is terrible. My hand is shaking. Look at that. The camera's shaking. I'll move it to my other hand. Sun is awful bright. It's just going down behind the house now in the west. It's late afternoon in the winter. And I'm looking forward to a new year. Day after tomorrow is New Year's Eve. Some of my vlogging friends, from my somewhat sad position, I wish you all a very happy new year. From today, the fifth day of Christmas. Bye-bye.